The abnormal blood vessels can bleed into the vitreous, the clear gel in the middle of the eye. This bleeding, called a vitreous hemorrhage, can prevent light rays from reaching the retina.